Don't drink out of the puddle. So we're here. Look at this cat.
What's happened?
It's bad. Very bad. First we get attacked by them brigands.
Yeah.
Come out of that, right? Now,
plague.
Indeed so. Something's up with the village. Even the livestock are dying. It's a gruesome sight.
That's no good. That's no good at all. Who attacked you?
Who attacked you?
I don't know, some bandits. Ever since Scallops was raised, they've been marauding the whole coven.
Tell me about the plague.
Worse than you can imagine. Old stud, livestock, sheep, chicken. No doubt the people will be pleased. It has always been a world problem. It doesn't look good. Straws are
sorry to hear it.
That's a shame. Poor Melikar and Straw.
You are Melikar and Straw.
That's right. Melikar's the one looking after me. Before that, it was down to Smil.
Oh, he got killed.
The young Straw, the son of Andrew, or was I should say. The bandits all the land. The old man isn't looking for.
I'm looking for Matthias.
He works as a stable stud farm.
Matthias?
I heard something about a captive.
I heard the bandits didn't get very far here.
Darling, young Straw saw them still overweigh the carts and booked the whole village. We even captured one. He's tied up now in Melikar's place. And the thieves came.
We're gonna find Melikar.
Where will I find Melikar?
If you stand at the main gate of the stable and look across the road, Melikar.
We're gonna find Straw.
I see. Well, you stand at the main gate of the stable.
Oh, well, that's very easy. That's all.
That'll be all for now.
Draw. Guess I can't talk to you.
If you want to go in, talk to Melikar.
Anyone.
There's a stable man living with us here, Matthias.
Yes, I know him.
But he knows some girl that looks out of the manosphere. A little hanker, I think, where he is. She might know something. If she's actually there.
Very well. I'll go to the monastery.
Thank you. At least for taking the trouble. Then, even if you cared nothing for us, prisoners got the pestilence too.
I have to go to the monastery, I need to know as much as possible about the disease. I'll definitely need to know its symptoms. You're bound to ask me that.
It's hard to say. My wife is feverish. Others have the chills. But hers, some are throwing up. Others still are breaking out in sores. Why don't you see for yourself? People talk a lot and I don't know what to believe anymore.
Very well. I'll make the rounds.
I've daubed lime on the afflicted houses. But don't stay too long in those homes.
That I can promise you.
God be with you.
Villager? Are you from Melikar's farm?
Melikar's farm?
Yes.
I need to talk to the captain.
Oh, no. Melikar forbade me to let anyone near you.
That's how you want it? I'll get in there. Now I can talk to Straw.
They come from my wife. They're out of luck. My own Straw, don't you know? Straw, you've taken my son. You shan't take my wife. Bastard.
Calm down.
Calm down, Straw. You're telling me to calm down. Why the fuck should I make calm?
Because if you don't calm down, make you regret it.
Oh, now we're talking. Come on then, you bastard. Come on.
Oh, jeez. Now, if you're done,
leave me, leave me. Leave me, all of you.
Whatever. Whoops. Well, that didn't work. Guys.
How? You're a sight for sore eyes. What are you doing here?
It's good to see you too, Matthias. Sir Radziv sent me here to request a bit of aid.
Sir Radziv? Looks like you've come up with a bit of aid. You're here as his envoy.
You could put it that way.
He took me into his garrison.
How, the blacksmith's boy, in the service of his lordship? Who'd have ever thought it?
My luck hasn't been so good.
You survive. That's something.
You survive. That's something to thank God for.
True enough. If I were in your shoes, I'd get the hell out of here. There's some disease spreading.
Disease?
Book is saying it's the plague. Whatever it is, it's bad.
so did the day after the raid. First the horses got sick, then other animals. Now people are falling ill too.
Damn.
How are you?
You?
At least I haven't caught the sickness.
That's good.
It happened during the raid. One of those damn bandits fell on me. Horse and all. My arms were better, but better than a broken neck.
True. True. True.
Tell me about the raid.
What do you want to know?
I hear you captured one. What did the raiders look like?
I don't know. They came at dusk, so you couldn't see their faces. About 20 of them. They weren't humans, though. They spoke Czech.
Czech?
No. They were shouting at us. They're sure of themselves we're hit. When we hit them in the woods, they didn't look so brave.
I hear you captured one. Tell me about the sickness. What are the signs?
What are the signs of someone getting sick?
I don't leave the house much. Folk complain of fever and shakes. Some are throwing their guts up, others are spewing from the other end.
Has anyone died from
it? Aye, old Vurba. Though he was already on his last legs, so no one knows for sure if it was the plague that got him. Either way, the animals are dropping like lines. People will end up the same for sure.
Who else is sick?
I don't know. Well, with my arm the way it is, I don't go outdoors much. But I know Melanchol and Straw are sick ones at home.
Thank you. Ooh, new level in vitality. It's because I sprint so much.
If you want to go in, talk to Melica.
Listen, buddy. And with you, sir. But I have to get in there.
I need to talk to that captain.
Sorry, no one's allowed in, son. Melikar's orders.
I'm Sir Radzig's anvil.
I urgently need to question the captain.
I don't care if you're the Pope's enemy. I can't let you in. If you want to talk to the captive, you have to get permission from Melikar.
You mother... Whose house is this? I'm at Melikar. Where's the bloody monastery? Oh no. I might as well keep going forward. Oh, good. Just had to talk to my dad for a second. Now that he's home, I'm gonna have to talk to him again. He just went to go check out the bathroom. That's exactly where I need to go. wonder if I can get in this way. Oh. Boy, that was close, eh? Must be her.
You hunker?
Henry?
Glad to see you.
Me too. I heard that you're doing well.
Not right now. Matthias.
Matthias? Oh my god, did something happen?
I don't know if you've heard about Merhojed attacked.
Oh god. How is Matthias?
He's fine.
Wounded in the arm. You're being brave. Before you go, there's something else.
What?
Plague. There's a plague.
Some kind of disease has taken hold of them. Now the people
will go down and see what he's got. You know.
I thought maybe someone here might go.
All right.
How awful! It's a good thing you've come here. If there's any hope, this is the place to find it. You need Brother Nicodemus, the monastery physician.
Nicodemus.
Very well. I'll try to find him.
Come back.
Thank you.
Nicodemus. So now where's Nicodemus? How lucky I would be if this is you. Yep.
Some kind of disease has taken hold of him. Your hunker said that you might be able to advise.
A disease, you say? Intriguing.
Yes, but can you help?
Yes, it's very interesting. Can you help me?
I can't say at this point. I want to find out a little more. Tell me, has the whole village come down with it?
About half the houses.
No, I mean, not yet. Several households have, around half the village.
Merhojed? Is there a stud farm there? What of the animals? Did they get infected too?
Yes, there's a stud farm.
And all the animals are pretty much
died off. Horses, the cattle, chickens. Now it's got to the people.
That is most intriguing. What are we to do about it? Do you know the symptoms?
Yes, more or less.
Excellent. I have several extensive volumes here in the library. Describe the epidemic, including the symptoms. We could take some guidance there. Can you read?
I can read.
Yes, I can.
Excellent. So follow me to the scriptorium.
Where do we start?
Where should we start?
Evidently there's something amiss in the digestive tract.
In the what?
The digestive tract.
Right.
The trouble lies between the mouth and the arsehole.
Sure. Just so.
We can rule nothing out at this stage. You look in the breviary to see this garza. It's a renowned manuscript from Salerno, written by one Johann of St. Paul.
But I don't know Latin.
Fortunately for you, our brother librarian is trained to the common tongue. So you can still be of use. Study the
breviary.
Compare the symptoms with the recorded cases. That guides. I'll try to prove
the you leave the number?
Avicenna, no, the lady just came up. Down in 206?
Yeah.
Yeah. I said he'll be back in that you'll be here, and because they came at 3:20, so I was like, he'll be here in like 2 hours. Oh, it is known that the body of a man is composed of four humors: blood, yellow bile, I guess that's pus, black bile, I don't know what that is, and phlegm. These are in balance, the person
What's
is
that?
Ill and healthy. How to recognize, oh, that's the leftover I brought from last night, I just brought it out. There's an excess of one, it swamps the body, disturbs equilibrium and leads to ailments or even death. Excess of mucus may also lead to diphtheria, for example, the body endeavors to get rid of it by coughing, sometimes spasmodically, leaves sores on the throat and mouth. Complete the intake of fluids, the whole agony is further for fever. Within a few days, a rash spots appear. People often become affected with association with suffer, but not everyone suffers an infection. Alright, so it's not that. Plague caused by black bile infections also exhibits many signs. These include fever, accompanied by malaise, often alternated with a physical cough, perhaps even diarrhea. Okay, there has been diarrhea. Fever, diarrhea, body endeavors to get rid of great thirst. A few days, sores erupt on the body, okay? On the neck, under the jaw, in the armpits, and groin. Later, black spots are seen on the fingers, nose, mouth, and other protrusions of the human body where accumulated gall settles. For example, people, but some people are not afflicted. Small animals do not suffer from the plague, but bigger ones maybe. No, we've lost chickens. Fusion yellow bile can lead to dysentery, which is manifested by various signs, primarily by violent diarrhea, vomiting, okay. Present only rarely, okay. Sick also suffers from terrible thirst, abnormal cramps, and fever. No cramps, but fever. Animals don't suffer, so that's not it. Inner humors are disturbed by blood weakened, such as by poisoning, which is manifested fever and delirium. Stomach ache, bringing convulsions, diarrhea, and great thirst. If a person is poisoned by gas, for example, in mines near swamps or similar places, problem appears on him, a rash around the nose and mouth. However, this rash does not occur if the poison is ingested through food. Poisoning is not transmitted between humans or animals, but if they all drink, for example, from the same source of water, then people infected as animals are inflicted as well as animals. The latter, often sooner. So it could be the blood thing, poisoned, is imbalanced, which is the same thing as that, which manifests inflicting dancing wildly. No, it's not the dancing. Could be poisoning from the water. Wait, hold on, let me read that again just in case. I don't know. It's not dysentery, because animals don't suffer from it. It's not... Alright, so it's not diphtheria. Alright, it's not diphtheria. I think they were poisoned. I think something's been poisoning the water, perhaps. I just hope I'm right and I'm able to save these people poisoning from water.
But if Master Johann of St. Paul's says so, who am I to contradict him? We shall have to prepare some medicine at once.
I can help. No, I don't.
A fellow knows the arts of physic. Who would have thought it? Excellent. I'll give you the recipe, and you have my permission to make use of the monastery laboratory.
Get started right away.
I, meanwhile, shall head straight to. Where was it again?
Merhojed.
Oh, yes, Merhojed. I'll take your hand with me. She has no equal in caring for the sick. Once you have the medication ready, hurry after me.
Thank you, Brother Nicodemus.
I need you to cure the captive first.
There's one man there who needs your care more urgently than anyone. He's an important witness in the investigation of some murders.
Out of the question. I shall spend time with the sick in order of their medical needs, not your worldly needs.
I can respect that. May the Lord watch over you, Brother Nicodemus. Alright, how do I do this? Potion paste, which you will find on the shelf to your left. Add the ingredients of the cauldron to the shelf on my right. The recipe demands that you must take and grind ingredients using the mortar. So brew the mixture, alright. It's enough warm. I don't know, heat some, it has to be boiled. If you work on it, bellows until the mixture bubbles. Time, how long do you brew the potion? Oh my goodness. Go directly from the cauldron into the phial across the distiller. Water, charcoal, valerian, 2 thistles. Valerian, thistle. Roadside ditches and clearings. Where there is relief from the sun, rather. Shadow gathers. If I need thistle. Thistle. And valerian. And charcoal. Valerian. 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 Okay, I don't have Valerian. Valerian, this one, charcoal. Charcoal. Thistle. Valerian. Prepare everything. Prepare clean water, one handful of valerian, two of thistle, and some charcoal. Drop the thistle into the cauldron and boil for two turns. Add the valerian and boil for one more turn. Leave to cool. Finally, add the charcoal, but do not boil. Okay. Okay. Clean water and boil for two turns. Okay, add the valerian. Make it boil for two turns. Okay, add one thistle. Boil it for one more turn. Let it cool. Fire. add charcoal. And not let it boil. What? I failed. Prepare clean water, 1 handful of valerian, 2 thistles and charcoal. Drop the thistle in the cauldron and boil for 2 turns. Add the valerian and boil for 1 more turn. Boil for 1 turn. Leave to cool. Alright, now how do I cool everything? Try 1 more time.
From 206?
Directly beneath us.
What did he say, went all the way down? Where,
yeah,
106?
No, just in 206 that he's working on.
Hey, this is probably where it overflowed the other day. Well, that's how I think it is.
Yeah.
I'm not thinking.
Well, I've killed them all. They're dead. Everyone is dead. Why did I say I could do it? I can't do it. I've just killed this entire town. And everyone's dead because of me. I'm gonna save and end the video here. We just killed everybody.